where people don't see Sharon always pick things up.
30 years, yet
the human beings have thrown all the rubbish into a spot that they do not understand the value of this. And this is how we have come to misunderstand and behave in a very unconscious way. If we continue in this way, conscious or unconscious, your actions are terrible and the most horrible and horrendous. This is my history standing here, loving you to pass, and it has made countless number of crossings. It's Charleston Bridge. Look at the construction of this bridge. And look at the most ugly and the most horrendous human behavior that is. I mean, how could you ever Red Bull, you are responsible of all of this, poisoning the brains of innocent humans and young boys and young girls on the planet. You're to come here and pick all this rubbish up. This absolutely nasty that this can be allowed to happen, even in a country we call it educated. Where is the education? You tell me where the education in structure like this to be treated. As I said, I will find more rubbish. I did find more rubbish here. And this is what the modern day idiocracy is capable of. Even here, with a 130-year-old bridge standing here, allowing you the freedom of movement. This is the freedom. You're brought up with freedom, with no responsibility. Stupidity. What would you say?